he's killed his mom and when he's about to kill Colbert. And during that time, I was watching these excellent BBC historical documentaries about the Roman Empire. And I would, well, I was breastfeeding at the time, so I would sit there and watch these.
That's really odd.
Nero, while breastfeeding my child. And that's how we do it.
It was all leading to this production, I guess. One final question for Joyce. We've seen you in a number of title roles at the Met, Chandrantava, Cendrillon, for instance, and yet this is your first Handel title role, which the Handel repertoire is one of the cornerstones in your career and in the repertoire. What does it mean to sing a Handel title role at the Met in comparison to some of the other pieces that you have seen on stage in?
It is very special because oftentimes people will ask who my favorite composer is. And it's really impossible because if I say Handel, I feel like I've betrayed Mozart. I don't like that. But I do believe 100% that Handel has taught me more than any other composer. We have to go very deep musically and psychologically to make sense of a 10-minute aria with two sentences in it. And if you think about why I love that, that's how the human mind functions. We go over and over and over that same mentality and we get into ruts and we're trying to find our way out of it. And I find it the most human, and it gives the audience, it gives you all space to go deeper on the journey, the inner journey with these characters. And so to come to this theater, which has been so special to me over the last 15 years now, as a performer, longer as an observer, I feel like I have the chance to show a depth of as an actress, as a musician, as a singer, that just goes deeper for me than other roles. And so that has been, it's been a joy for me.
Well, thank you for taking us on that journey.